Hello. Let's move on. Oh, after losing minions. Okay. Now you can take equipment. Whoa, I didn't think. Don't do stuff like that. Instead of 20. Yeah, you're not gonna drop anything now, of course. I lost so many minions here. Now we have to go fast around Melvin, which shouldn't be a problem. Hopefully my minions are not stupid enough to take a shortcut. Oh, okay, run.
Eternal feast. Oh, damnation is busy work.
True. I think I should have given myself a better weapon for this place.
And my wife said she could never get me in the kitchen.
Whoa.
All this cooking, it's like home, only appetizing.
Escape Melvin, but he's down here too.
I think I need to kill some ships. Come on, go help them. Thank you. I didn't see any buttons. Okay, let's make it to last plate. Okay, can I get on there? Is it?
Someone just give me some food. Potato peelings, apple cores, a Brussels sprout even. Anything.
Come on, stop it.
Lots for your minions to destroy down here, Lord. Just, not me, please.
Is there something about that? No.
My wife said she could never get me in the kitchen.
How to make him skip?
Okay.
Oh,
don't let them eat me, Lord.
I think there must be some kind of mistake, sire. You couldn't have a word with someone, could you?
No. Look around. Okay, maybe I should get up there somehow. Am I missing something? Okay. Let's see. Is there any way around here?
I thought I'd escape Melvin, but he's down here too.
Okay, it's open.
All this cooking, it's like home, only appetizing.
No, I certainly want him to blow up here. What about those sheep?
Lots for your minions to destroy down here, Lord. Just,
yeah, they are resetting as well. Don't tell me something's... I think I know, okay. Okay, there's one. Come on. Cooperate with me. Trying to push them into that oven.
Best use for sheep, sire. I think I can hear Melvin drooling from here.
Yes.
And my wife said you could never get me in the kitchen.
Yes, we did. Think I hope so. I cannot see the plate in here. Yeah, it's on. It's gonna be useful again, Melvin. Let's watch from here to keep the safe distance.
It's like home, only appetizing.
Yay, it worked.
Get back to my home and I'll give you something for your little chaps. They're gonna cook me! Get me back to my home and I'll give you something for your little chaps.
Okay, how? This?
I don't want to die with my ears full of mint sauce. I don't want to die with my ears full of mint sauce.
I don't know how to ask you. I don't want to kill you by accident.
Ah. You don't want to eat me. I've been in the sun too long.
Okay.
Leathery.
Please tell me this is how I save you.
I'll give you indigestion. Don't want to die with my ear.
No!
By you!
I wanted to take him with me. Damn it. Alright, Bob.
Lots for your minions to destroy down here, Lord. Just, not lately.
Someone just give me some food. Potato peelings, apple cores, a Brussels sprout even. Anything.
I think the files were going down. You should have listened to Bob. You are so against them.
Blues! Brown!
Give me one more gun.
Greens!
No, stop.
Oh.
some sand. Kind of red. Now you guys stay here.
He's charging, sire. Must think you're fraud.
Oh. Yay. First try. Okay guys, let's go. Before he does that again. Oh, actually. There was another way. Another path. I think so this is the right path. So we should go there first. Oh, it's you again. Okay, I killed the pumpkin again. Wait. Okay, it was... I think it was only supposed to hide the piece of a fort. The mold. Okay, I think something... didn't go as it should.
Confusion, my lord. Strike with this weapon, and you have a random chance of spreading a little extra panic and mayhem amongst your enemies.
That's very nice. Okay, now I have 2 minions stuck somewhere. I saw a blue one going ahead of the first of the battle. Starts there. Okay, but he needs to get up. Yeah, it won't work. No, no, no. Yeah, wait up there. I'm looking for the first time I stood right next to that kind of but I don't think it's gonna work this time. Yeah. Okay, where is he? I have no idea where he ended up. Come on, Melvin. He really wants to go that way. Okay, that's the answer. Okay, I wanna see what our mummy is gonna do if I tell them to. What the hell? What are we doing? Okay, don't. Can you just kill them?
I'm gonna sneeze. It's all down my front now.
What's now? Oh. Okay. No. Is he gonna have this? Is he ever gonna stop? Yeah. Okay. I need you to destroy all of them. No, it's a bit too much. No. Run. Okay, let's start like this. Maybe I'll do this. Okay. Can I just summon minions to grab that? Okay, and I need you to go up. Not quite like that. Perfect. Where is the way down? Pick that up, please. And the rest can destroy all of the boxes that are up there. What the hell? What's wrong with that blue? Come back here. No, what the? Okay, you know what? 12 of you. Go there. The rest. Bring me that gold. Up. Seriously, or are you just... Hello? What's wrong with you guys? Thank you. But bring me everything that's up there. Maybe they were out of my range earlier. No. Come on, get up here. Now let's go back to my favorite spell. Would. Finally.
Let's see how Melvin fares on an eternal diet of dirt and earthworms. Actually, a nice juicy earthworm can be rather yummy.
Whatever you say, now. Is this the end? Oh. We can't get there fast enough. That new axe that we've gotten ourselves. Well, the mold for the axe, at least. You need items, okay? Hitting your foes with sacrifices and then fleeing before you. It's cheap, but it requires certain minions. Okay. So I don't think I'm gonna upgrade my. Especially since
wake up. There's forging to be done.
Shush. Since there's not even that much life force that I have.
Of evil culinary arts.
Oh, thank you.
Persecutor of pumpkins.
Yes, I might. What? Okay. I think I might go for some. Life force. Let's try with Dazzler. I think this should be the blue one, if I remember correctly. Yeah. I think it should be okay. I hope. Just because my forces are not really. Oh, wow, everyone. Okay, I see blues are doing what they can. I lost Okay, not that much. I lost a lot. Okay, at least we are not doing this. It wasn't that bad. Well, I gained more than I lost. I want 5 spoons, 5 rounds. And I think, I hope it's gonna work out. So I'm he's a B? Yeah. So if I remember correctly, greens are very good against zombies. I hope it is like that in the dungeon as well. Okay, come back. This is why I don't want them to go full on. Okay. Come on, take care of the bodies. I don't want them to scatter too much. Okay, go help them. Please, I've got some. Oh my goodness. One more, I think. I would like some green beetles. How is he? It's Puff Beetle? Yeah. I don't know, the beetles are just so dangerous. Them. Okay. Okay, it's going fine right now. Oh no, no, that will be too much. Oh, it's just one. Okay. That might be the best tactic. Well, the most. Whoa. Okay. Okay, bring me those two. Okay. No, no, no. no, come back, come back, come back. Damn it. Sensei. Sometimes. They're not attacking, I don't know why. For a while to farm some life force and maybe check some of those fights away. Well, thank you. Bye bye.